There's movement in the pit. The mechanics are preparing the bike and the rider seems very focused. Now, let's see if he can improve his time. Engines fired up, riders ready, just a few moments to go and another Australian Grand Prix will begin here at Phillip Island.
Thank you.
Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points. While Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of this race, we're going to take a look at the confirmed race results.